Hello everyone, my name is Anil Mehta. I am 2016 pass out from chemical branch and I have done my graduation from MJP Rural University from UP. And after my graduation, I went for GATE examination and I prepared 2 years for that. Though I qualified it, I was not getting any IIT, so only getting NIT, so I opted out of that branch. So my brother suggested me about this coaching, JSpiders, JSpiders, Hyderabad. He is here in Hyderabad only. So I came here. From the first day only, when I came here, I was in doubt whether I had taken the right decision or not, because switching from chemical to a completely different sector, it is a huge risk on your future. So when I was when I sat in the demo class, so after the demo class, Anil sir came to me and he encouraged me a lot. He told me just one thing: do hard work and rest of all, leave to us. And don't worry about the job, you just do the hard work. So I want to thank, because of Sunil sir, Harsha sir and the whole JSpiders team, I am able to get this job. And there are they conduct mock interviews, presentation. Do those things properly and you will be able to see the improvements in you. Like you will be getting more confidence, your communication skills will improve. And so don't leave anything. And all the best to you guys, all the best to you guys for your futures. And that's all. All the best.